cyber threats continue to evolve. Attackers now have access to generative AI and other open source tools that allow them to launch targeted attacks at scale, from ransomware to sophisticated social engineering. Most cybersecurity tools today are trained on historical attack data, threats that may have been seen in the past and may strike again in the future. If you're only looking to the past to identify threats, you'll be unprepared for attacks of the future. That's why Darktrace takes a different approach. It focuses on you and your organization's data, learning from every user, device, and all the complex relationships between them. It learns normal, so it can identify subtle abnormalities that indicate a cyber attack, even if that attack is novel or exploiting legitimate credentials. This approach underpins the entire Darktrace platform, which is designed to augment and uplift human teams at every stage of the cyber attack lifecycle. For prevention, attack surface management and attack path modeling capabilities proactively reduce the chances of an attack by hardening defenses around your critical users and assets and helping teams prioritize where their efforts are most effectively spent. For detection and response, Darktrace identifies attacks instantly and disarms them in seconds, using targeted actions that contain the threatening activities while minimizing business disruption. And in the post-attack phase, Darktrace AI helps organizations streamline incident response and recovery quickly. Throughout the attack lifecycle, our AI automates threat investigations and generates incident summaries that reduce your team's time to understanding. With an open and flexible architecture, self-learning AI protects anywhere you have data, including email systems, multi-cloud environments, cloud-based apps, networks, operational technology, and more. Darktrace's AI continuously learns from your data and grows with your organization to give you comprehensive coverage and complete cyber confidence. Start your journey with Darktrace today.